Today I'm going to be doing the unboxing of this new Sony CyberShot DSC-HX5B.
Let's check the box. Those are the optional accessories, some operating environment instructions, you have the barcode, and the supply accessory list right there on the bottom. Nothing special here, nothing special. Okay, let's open these bad boys. Like most Sony electronics, they have this sticker that you have to break open first. There you go. We have the warranty card, the transfer jet instructions, I guess. Some more instruction, but this is for the GPS, how to use the GPS on this camera. CD-ROM, I'm sure the software and drivers are included out there. Okay, some more paperwork, some 15% off. Another 15% off for the accessories. And the instruction manual. Okay, let's see what's in door number 2. We have the wall plug, wall battery charger. Let's check that out later. The cables, that's a lot of cables. Let's check that out later again. The battery, check that out later. And the camera. Check what's inside. Here you go. Here's the camera. The camera looks great. Feels a little bit on the plastic side. Compared to the Nikon and Canon, this doesn't feel like robust and solid. But I do like the fact they put a mode dial on these cameras. I was so excited checking the camera, I forgot to take this out of the box. This is the HDMI converter. This plugs right at the bottom of your camera. Let's take a closer look at the wall plug. Here you go. Here's the cables. Like most Sonys, they have their own proprietary plug. But what I don't like is they combine the audio video cable with the data cable or the USB cable. Here's the battery. If you need a replacement or an extra battery, the battery is the NPFG1. Again, the NPFG1. Okay, let's put the batteries. This is pretty cool. I like the fact that now you could put the Sony memory stick or the SD card on this camera. Now let's turn it on. Let's check the zoom of this camera. It doesn't have that urgency or quickness compared to the Nikon and Canon cameras. But I do hope when you're recording, you don't get this zoom noise or even the focusing motor noise compared to the Nikon. Let's take a closer look at the Sony CyberShot DSC-HX5B. This camera has a 10.2 megapixel CMOS sensor XMORe. It also has a 10x optical zoom, a 25mm wide-angle lens, and a GPS and compass. This also could take a full HD movie at 1080 60i and 720 30 frames per second. That's all, folks. Thanks for watching my video. I'll be doing a further review on this camera. Please don't forget to subscribe or leave comments below. Thanks for watching. Bye.